organization representing the pervasive and active part of Chinese excellence in Australia.
I am delighted to welcome you all to Deakin and to our Melbourne Burnham campus, which is the largest of our campuses. And I particularly note, with great honour, the Consul General of the People's Republic, Mr. Zhao, and his respected colleagues he has with him. I particularly welcome all of our student scholars who are with us here. It is a Saturday morning, and the thing that fills my heart with pride, and I'm sure.
Professor Jane Dan Hollander, Vice Chancellor and President of Deakin University. Ladies and gentlemen, dear students and scholars, dear friends, good morning. It is my great pleasure to be here at this the 9th Research Symposium for the Chinese PhD students and scholars.
CAPS has continuously strived for Chinese PhD students and young scholars in Australia. For multidisciplinary communication, dialogue with senior academic experts, and those and close contact with a wider range of professional organizations, governments, industry partners in China.
Yeah.